All right, this is the Ted Williams hip coil, so it's different language for the exact same thing. Blake is just gonna focus on turning his knee in as he loads in strides. Ted Williams describes this as it should feel like a pendulum, like a move and a counter move, a coil and an uncoil.